Greetings and welcome back to some more Long War 2.
Move to infiltrate the network tower. Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Hey, it's Monday and Monday is Network Tower Day. So we're gonna do exactly that.
Crouching Tiger, hidden way.
Sure.
Find out what's here. Okay, we don't have any building on the side here, so we need to find some high ground for. But, well, found some high ground. I'm so good at this game. Could almost sneak a building past me. Alright, we've got 16 enemies. 6 of them, if I counted correctly, are in this area. That's already a huge amount of information, actually. Just battle scan a little bit if there's anything waiting in this building for us or behind it. Come on, how far can you throw? Cool, nothing in there, that's fantastic.
Nice spot for a last stand.
Means we can do something like this. Yeah, get you all the way on the way. That's fine. Okay, not spotting anything new. I think you can come over here. Maybe we can, like, saturation fire these two groups together. And I'm feeling like Yana's just gonna stay somewhere back here, in range, where I can grapple to the first building. So apparently not here. Yeah, we're just gonna sneak in there, slowly. And then when the action starts, she can use that drug thing. I forgot the name. The drug thing. And then grapple and dash wherever we want her to go. Yeah, okay, perfect. Perfect. Concerned about the position of the drone here.
Grappling.
Okay, I'm gonna move Roberta further into the map here.
I'm on the move.
Mainly, I wanna throw her battle scanner. To give Vivi some ice. Okay. Time to ghost walk it up. Okay, that group is up top. That group is here. That's just perfect, I think. There's also some advent dude standing over here. Yeah. Time to count. 4, 7, 10, 13, plus that group. We got him. Might as well get that rave going.
Yep, I've got it.
And get in there. Am I at risk of the drone revealing me if it comes all the way here? That's the big question. Ten. Oh, you know what? I can just give up a little bit running distance for safety from detection. That's a good trade-off.
Just try it.
Good choice. This way.
I have no idea where that last group is here.
I got you covered.
Okay, found them. All right, apparently you can't move. That's fine. Alright, I think we're gonna hack next turn. So, you stay here, you stay there. I think I'm just gonna sneak back a tad here. Alright. Oh, I have decent detection range. That's not gonna make things more complicated. All right, no big deal. What I didn't pay attention to, the group up top, on the roof. I don't know if there was a codex there.
Status confirmed. We have control of the network.
No, I don't think so.
Signal is going out. Menace 1-5, neutralize all remaining enemies and secure the AO.
Only I can get line of sight on those, I could even attack this turn. Okay, let's see what Yana can do. Drug up. Reaper up and run up.
I can climb this.
Completely lost line of sight of that group. Could you at least hit that there? That there turret? Probably not. Well, you could hit the turret. Alright, let's just see from the turret what else I can detect from there. I see these guys now. That means Vivi can also contribute. What happened to your face?
So much for a quiet approach.
What? Oof. And I can't go back here. Oh boy. Oh well, it's fine. It's totally fine. Give it a little bit of lightning hands. And we're just gonna kill all the guys up there. I think we're just gonna come over here, find that last group. Cool, so far so good. Now what do we have here? Drone.
Oh, I think I broke it.
There's no pretty way out of this, is there?
Sir.
Rapid fire for you.
Lots of weak points in that armor.
Oops, I did it again.
Now, I don't actually think I can get a good shot on these guys here. So we might just be walking this turn. Alright, found that group. That's a good thing to find. Alright, over here. Yeah, you guys are kinda ruining the party for me here.
Only the best.
That's some mobility here. Thinking here, we can get over there, kill that guy, and use our move to move in on the mutants. Right.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you really do look alike. Go.
Oh no, that ends my turn. Yeah, let's just come in. I don't even know. Like, here will be fine. Oh, come on. You're telling me I can't hit them all? There has to be a way. I guess we're just gonna take these two then. Alright, that's actually starting to be a little bit of a problem. So Yana can like slash and then not slash the other guy, that's all fine. Casey and Vivi can probably take care of these two. So maybe I'll help with the sniping on the officer.
What'd you expect?
let's not move away. Yeah, that's all very nice here. If I'm really lucky, I can get a kill here. That's perfect. That could not have gone any better.
Wonderful. What's that? You want me to take this?
Alright, over here we can go for the slice against you. Which grazes, of course. But sets you on fire. So then the not slice against you. Guy's dead. Guy's on fire. Let's kill you.
By the numbers.
Actually, can you get eyes on Roberta? Just so that we finish this turn and don't have to wait for another turn here. Okay, snipe the mech, and then we can hail of bullets that burning guy, and that should be all there is to it. Network tower down. Not in record time, but I almost. It's okay. If we can make it to the hacking console in 3 turns, then I'm always kind of happy. It certainly helped that the way was completely empty. Depends a little bit, I guess, on the position of that of the group in the final room there. If they are on top on the roof, makes it a little bit easier to get to the console. And on top of that, we didn't have any codecs that we needed to deal with, so I'm okay. We can have more network towers like that. I mean, maybe minus the whole getting detected part. Maybe also minus the whole loading screen part. Okay.
One by one, we're evening up the score.
Okay. Oh, no promotions. Good work out there. So sad. A new mission available. Cool. So we got this, let's also unlock this one then.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Oh, I wonder which team will go there. Almost, guys. Almost. We need an extra. Do we have a few overdrive serums left? Cool. Very nice. Okay. What's next? Let's boost this so I know what time to expect here. I'm fairly certain that is already boosted. No, it's not. Okay, boost that. Oh, the very, very light supply rate. Okay, I'm assuming that's gonna be the next one then. We have that big HQ assault infiltrating, but that is already boosted, and it's gonna take another 5 days to reach 100%. Ludicrous activity. Alright, what do we do with our time?
Avenger plotting new port.
Guess we can pick up this assorted loot. Maybe there's a nice PCS in there, I'm not sure if it can be, but I would say let's just do this one then. I almost outnumbering the enemy. Okay, yeah, let's raid the Advent troop transport. It's gonna be stop an Advent construction unit again. It's gonna be tomorrow's episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.